loser of the night is one very, very close to my heart. I started as a stand-up and branched out into many other things, but it's still where my true passion lies, and so it brings me great pleasure to welcome your final teaser of the 2015 Kansas City Fringe Festival to the stage. Please welcome the Comedy Minute with the Kansas City Stand-Up Comedy Showcase.
Good evening. Thank you for staying around. I'm Merritt. I'm with kcstandup.com. I'm a stand-up comedian. In stand-up comedy, if you're the last person to perform, you are the headliner, so I appreciate you guys staying around for my... appreciate you guys staying around for my hot 40-minute set. I hope you guys saw it. Kidding. Calm down. It's right. I have a kid. He's in the car. He's waiting for me. He's driving home. Totally kidding. They're jokes. All right. But no, he is. I mean, he's seven, right? He's like never too young to start pulling his weight. So, but I never thought I'd headline at the Kansas City Fringe Festival. That's what this is, right? I'm headlining the festival. It's a joke. It's a bad joke. But no, I couldn't be, I like to take this opportunity to thank all the people I couldn't be a comedian without. Might seem a little premature, but hang in there with me. I might be kind of a funny list. I'd like to thank my kid for giving me too many stretch marks to be a stripper. That's right. I'd like to thank my parents for not loving me properly, so I have a constant need for attention. And I'd like to thank my age for being like too old to be married, so I had to like figure out something else to do with all of my idle time, so I became a comedian. I'd also like to thank the Wendy's Dollar Menu because it's the only thing I can afford after I get off work late at night, without which I'd be hungry. So yeah, that's about it. That wraps it up. I got a couple other jokes for you while you guys are sitting there. You guys have, like, watch all this serious art shit. So you guys are gonna like take your intellect down like four levels, maybe just a little bit. You guys can hang in there with me. I think the reason that women are the keeper of the vagina, you know, is because men wouldn't take very good care of a vagina. By the time a man was 13, if he had a vagina, it would be like the most beat up, busted thing, you know? You guys would be putting like rocks and marbles in there, like a turkey sandwich for later. I don't know, you know, what would happen if a guy had a vagina, so we're in charge of that. We've got three different comedy shows lined up on the festival. Please come out and see us. They're definitely shows you're not going to see at a comedy club. Three different lineups. We're tomorrow, Friday, Tuesday the 21st, and then again Friday the 24th, all at the Westport Coffee House. And all brought to you by the Comedy Bit. I'm Mara with KansasCityStand.com. Thanks again for staying out. Give a round of applause to everyone you've seen.
Showcase, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, here's what I need you to do. Turn to the person next to you and either hug them or high-five them. You've made it to the end, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, share the love, especially with a stranger. If you're not sitting next to anyone, turn around. Do me some of it. You just, you maybe you saw across the room and you've been staring at for the past 12 hours. You know what? All right, ladies and gentlemen, get out there and see some shows. Dirty Money Story Hour.
Yep.
More theater.